BMW is injecting some small updates into its M2 performance coupe for the 2018 model year. While the most powerful 2 Series model continues to be powered by a 365 horsepower turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6 connected to either a 6-speed manual or 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission, those seated behind the wheel of the refreshed car are treated to updated styling and revised infotainment technology. Exterior changes to the amazingly rewarding, and 10 best cars winning, M2 are modest, so modest in fact that you may not even notice the car's updated LED head and taillight designs. Equally subtle are the car's interior changes, which include a reworked dashboard design with redesigned HVAC vents, as well as minor updates to the gauge cluster. 2018 BMW M2 Inline 2 arguably the most important changes to its infotainment system, as the high-horsepower coupe is now equipped with iDrive 6.0. Thanks to the latest iDrive system updates, the M2's available 8.8-inch infotainment screen, a 6.6-inch screen is standard, can now be controlled by touch inputs to the screen or by using the central iDrive controller. Additionally, updated voice recognition functionality allows users to interact with the system in a way that BMW says is more natural. Having used iDrive 6.0 in a handful of other BMW products, we can confirm that the latest iteration of BMW's user interface is indeed good. Full test, 2016 BMW M2 manual.